Hi, my name's Nathan, and in this video, we're gonna talk about engagement rate. Engagement is when social media users comment, like, share, or otherwise interact with any other form of content. Typically, total engagement is a tally of reactions, comments, views, shares, likes, favorites, retweets, and even clicks, depending upon the selected platform you're calculating the total engagement for. Engagement rate is a formula which measures the amount of interaction the content is generating relative to each of the following metrics: reach, impressions, and views. Engagement rate by reach is calculated as the percentage of people who chose to interact with the content after seeing it. While reach can fluctuate for a wide number of reasons, making it a harder metric to control, it's still a more accurate measurement than follower count. This is because all the brand's followers may not see the content, but those who do not follow may be exposed to the content through shares and hashtags. However, be careful to analyze, as low reach can communicate a disproportionately high engagement rate, and vice versa. Engagement rate by post calculates the rate at which followers engage with the content. This is a more accurate measure of post-by-post engagement, since reach often fluctuates. However, this still doesn't necessarily provide the full picture, since it doesn't account for organic reach. Also, as the follower count goes up, the rate of engagement may drop a little. It may be useful to explore this insight alongside follower growth analytics. Engagement rate by impressions measures how often is the content displayed on the screen. If your brand runs paid advertisements and wishes to evaluate their effectiveness, it can be done through impressions. However, this number will most likely be lower than engagement rate by reach and engagement rate by post. Similar to reach, impressions can be inconsistent, so it may be better to explore this method in conjunction with reach. Average daily engagement rate can be useful to have a sense of how the users are engaging with your account daily as opposed to a post. This shows the engagements on new and old posts. Also, this is suitable for specific use cases. For instance, if your brand only wants to measure daily comments, this can be adjusted to total engagements accordingly. However, be careful since there's a fair amount of room for error with this method. For instance, the formula doesn't account for the fact that the same follower may engage 10 times in a day versus 10 followers engaging once, and this exaggerates the figures. Since daily engagements can depend on how many posts you share, it may be worthwhile to plot daily engagement versus number of posts. Engagement rate by view can be used to know how many people chose to engage with the videos after watching them. Let's imagine that the objective of your video is to generate engagement. Then this measure can be a good way to track it. The problem could arise in double counting the views from a single user or non-unique views. Don't forget to have some fun on social media. There is no better way to engage your audience than making them laugh. So go ahead and post a meme. Let us know in the comments about your experience with employing some of these strategies. Give us a like if you found this useful and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.
Data Science Dojo. Data science for everyone.